The World Bank confirmed that the Houthis' ban on the use of new banknotes since December 2019 has separated their areas of control from the impact of the macroeconomic policy implemented by the legitimate government and the Central Bank of Aden. The World Bank added that the Houthis' economic actions have further fragmented institutional capacities, weakened policy coordination, and deepened divisions in the financial sector. The World Bank report said that the distortions caused by the fragmentation of institutional capacities have exacerbated the economic and humanitarian crisis.